if you come up here and just don't wait, you just sit at bedside all night and resuscitate patients, and have them pull up blood and fluids and flip swans and put in chest tubes, and it's crazy, and it's also a lot of fun, because, you know, you just have this adrenaline rush that lasts for about 16 to 17 hours, and then all of a sudden it's just sort of over, and you start another normal day. It's really fun. It's completely liquid. My name is Mike Miller. I'm a hair surgery resident here in Savannah. I'm originally from Omaha, Nebraska, where I went to medical school. I haven't always wanted to be a doctor. I graduated from college really with nothing to do, unable to get an appropriate job according to my parents.
I can smell berries.
I bought a very well-known motorhome, put Peace and Love stickers all over it, and spent a considerable amount of time just sort of driving around the country, rock climbing, backpacking, mountain biking. It did sort of give me the ability to calmly jump into medicine, which is a pretty consuming profession.
All right.
stitches, three or four quick stitches.
Drinking Welch's helps support a healthy heart, mind, and immune system. Amazing little fruit.